You are watching the man Cape Coral police say walked into a Metro CPS store and started screaming and threatening employees with a large knife. Employees say James King threatened them.
This happened last night just after 6 o'clock, the store on Southwest Pine Island Road. NBC2's Alexa Velez is in Cape Coral sharing what King told police when they asked him why he had that knife.
Two women who work here at the Metro PCS off Pine Island Road said this man was aggressive. They didn't want to talk on camera, but they told me they feared for their lives when they saw the man pull out the 7-inch kitchen knife.
And then the employees, you know, said that he had threatened them with the knife. And so we asked him what happened, and he said that he acknowledged that he got frustrated.
Cape Coral police got a call about a disturbance at the Metro PCS at Lighthouse Plaza. They say James King went inside the store and requested service. The only two employees inside at the time told me they couldn't understand what he was saying. When they asked him to repeat himself twice, he pulled out a 7-inch kitchen knife.
He got really upset, put his phone, like smashed his phone on the counter, and then they said, "Hey, sir, you need to leave." And then he got really upset, pulled out a knife, started yelling profanities in their face, and that's when one just kind of stood there, froze, and then the other backed away, called the police.
As soon as officers arrived, they found King right around the corner of the plaza. The two employees did not want to show their faces on camera, but shared these two clips with me. Listen as the officer asks King to put out his cigarette, and he aggressively flicks it away. Then the officer places him under arrest. If you look closely, you can see the green knife on the bench. The most bizarre part of it all, his explanation for the knife.
Oh, he said he was looking to file some sort of complaint, get in touch with the supervisor. He saw an envelope that was open, and he said that's why he took out the knife. And then the officer said, "Sir, the envelope is already open," and he didn't have a good explanation for that. Then we asked him why he had the knife, and he said that he was taking it to a friend's house so he could help chop salad for the night.
To chop a salad. James King was arrested and taken to the Lee County Jail for 2 counts of aggravated assault with a deadly weapon without intent to kill. Reporting local in Cape Coral off Pine Island Road, I'm Alexa Velez, NBC2.